all kids have the right to peace, especially when there's a lot of violence in places where they live and they have to go through a lot. So stand up for kids on Peace Day.